The inconsistencies of some of our players is hurting us. Some of these guys think they're giving us everything in their tank. They're dreaming.
I mean, this is what's so confounding, Frank. I mean, we're talking about game 71 of the regular season, playing for your playoff lives. And even when good things happen like they did in the first period, I mean, complete regression. I just have no idea how you can get dominated for a full 20 minutes like they did by the Arizona Coyotes in the situation they were in last night after getting two goals in the first period.
Man, like, they have to make the playoffs with the start of the season they had, with the goaltending they have. And so there's big pressure there. And I think that's what you're seeing right now. It's coming apart at the seams a little bit because there's so much pressure and because it's not working. They're keeping Mark Scheifele from speaking to the media. You know, they're trying to shield they're in triage mode right now. They're trying to shield everyone from as much crap as they can, but the crap is hitting them from every angle. And the truth of the matter is all they have to do is find a way to win games.
To the Winnipeg Jets' credit, they've surprised a lot of people this season with their play.
Yes.
They've been very competitive. Connor Hellebuck continues to be Connor Hellebuck. You haven't heard about the drama, because there's been drama. And not the fun drama type. It's like been dark and toxic sounding.
Yeah.
Rumors of this in Winnipeg for years.
Yeah.
Listen, that's what there comes a point where your pride has to take over. How do you reach them? There comes a point where their personal pride has to take over. If someone has to go in there and point that out to them, then there's a big problem right there. So, as I said, we're going to find out what we're made of. We're going to find out what everyone in that room is made of over the next little while.
Can you imagine what it's going to be like at the MTS Center for a playoff game?
Get those white shirts out, baby.
Thanks so much, Blake. Congratulations.
All right, anytime.